Hillsborough Community College does a lot to support students who are working to get that college degree. But did you know HCC is also thinking of students after they leave here?
I am the academic advisor, so I do help students prepare for the transition into the four-year institution.
This is HCC's Honors Institute.
So we're just trying to get them to be a holistic student and getting them prepared when they do transfer to higher ed.
HCC's Honor Institute sets students up for success by showing them options, getting them prepared so they can maximize their college experience and opportunities.
Well, honors, we offer a lot of opportunity to people that normally wouldn't be able to receive these opportunities your first year, first 2 years in college. We have study abroad programs. Every year we're going to Guatemala. Next summer we are going to Brazil. And you are able to get leadership positions that you aren't able to obtain at a different four-year institution like you would here. So students are able to gain leadership development. They're able to study abroad. They're able to build a relationship with their peers and just get, you know, a more of a holistic feel within the Honors Institute. So a lot of opportunities, a lot of fun, and it's a great place to be.
If you want to know how this HCC program is making a difference, just ask students.
I came to college being a dropout student and I was just trying to get by. I was like, I just want to get to graduation. And then I found out I had a GPA high enough for it and I was doing really well. So I was like, why not?
All the students that I'm in class with, like, I know I could go to any of them and be like, hey, like, let's get together, let's study, let's do this, let's do that. And it's like everybody is so, like, motivated and driven.
Here at HCC, we have the Honors Student Program. And one of the benefits that most people do not know about the Honors Student Program is that the Honors Student Lounge, where I am right now, offers great commodities. Studying alone, studying among friends, quiet time, or just a cool place to hang out on campus. Applicants need to be aware there are admission requirements to be a part of the Honors Institute.
Already involved.
Well, you need to apply for the program. You know, some clubs and organizations you can just join and say you want to be a part of it. But because this is a program, you have to meet certain criteria in order to be in the program. Because we want to make sure you're successful and that you'll complete the program optimally. You need, as a current HCC student, you need a 3.6 GPA. And you need less than 30 credit hours, earned credit hours.
A jump start to the next level of success. But those at the Honors Institute say students need to take advantage of their resources and go for it. The message to HCC students, you never know how it could change your path. In Tampa, Camden Cassell, Hawk TV News.